Geelong's greats gathered at the Palladium Ballroom for the announcement of the team of the century. Captain and coach would be the late Reg Hickey. Gary Ablett was a no-show, but the appearance of cap favourites Bobby Davis, Polly Farmer and Sam Newman made the night a huge success.